It takes a little time to get acquainted, but it won't be hard, for there are clear direction signs on every hand to point the way. Handy deck plans show exactly where you are and make it easy for you to find your way about. 35 elevators serve the ship's 14 decks. One of the first things you may want to do is to visit the Purses Bureau, for this is the ship's business office, where all the questions and details concerning your voyage may be handled. By radio or ship-to-shore telephone, you can keep in touch with any corner of the world. A Cunard passenger list is a veritable who's who of travel. You're sure to see names you know, perhaps someone from your own hometown. And you'll be delighted to discover the many unexpected personal services which make your travel easy and comfortable. For example, your favorite barber back home will find an able replacement here, while for the ladies, a perfectly equipped salon provides beauty service of every sort. Even while you're asleep at night, the service which makes your voyage pleasant goes on. The shoes you leave outside your door are meticulously shined and back in place again before morning. As you awake to your first full day at sea, you begin to appreciate the luxurious travel comforts that only an ocean liner can provide. And you find that deep slumber and soft sea air have put a keen edge on your appetite. While you breakfast, the Ocean Times, printed during the hours of the night, brings you all the news of the world which suddenly seems far away indeed. Yet, with a telephone at your bedside, you can speak to any corner of the world, summon any service that you wish, or chat with your friends aboard. Later, on the Queen's broad decks, caressed by sunshine and salty winds, promenading becomes an exhilarating experience. And for perfect, carefree relaxation, what can compare to basking in a comfortable deck chair? The Queen Elizabeth has more than 3 acres of deck space for recreation. Here in cabin class, fresh air enthusiasts can relax in comfort and enjoy the moving panorama of the ocean and the sky. Here, too, on the wide tourist class deck, there's plenty of room to take it easy in the sunshine. Part of the fun of being at sea is just doing nothing at all and making a record of those leisure hours to show the folks back home. Snapshots of newfound friends and new surroundings you'll never want to forget. Before you know it, it's time for lunch. Perhaps you'll choose the lovely veranda grill, high up on deck with window views of the sea, not only a favorite place for lunch, but later in the day, a gay spot for dinner, supper, and dancing. There's so much to see and do aboard a Queen that one trip just isn't time enough. Perhaps you'd like to go shopping. You can buy exquisite China figurines, or handbags in your choice of finest leathers and modern fittings. There are English woolen,